I mean, it was a vision that no one else could ever see.
May you agree?
Just like whatever you wanted.
Well, it's a good thing you're not in charge.
Flame song.
Show up to all this.
They were reached.
Your blade and reputation are strong, Outlander.
And giant lips. Here's metal.
Oh! That's her. Strongest of the Outlanders. If Regala wins this battle, I won't accept her rule.
We'll need that ballista in good working order. Aloy, need to turn in some tags or trade some medals? Maybe you won some from hunting grounds. But if you want to turn in the parts, we need to open the arena. We'll have to talk to Kala.
I found some of the tags you mentioned before.
Good. The squad mates and families of the deceased will be grateful. You're worth a dozen squads put together, my friend. Oh, and I have this for you. I hope it helps. Earn more medals, and the rewards will be great.
Oh, sorry. I don't actually have any tags right now.
No problem. Let me know when you find some.
Well, I guess I should go.
Safe travels.
Return again, and we will trade. These new visions speak all the stuff as one.
Next time we seal a proper trade.
I do hope you'll get the ballista parts, champion.
Using Frost won't help here. Okay. I think I'm in the area Ibira mentioned. There's definitely deadly machines here. If there's a lure nearby, my focus can help me find it. Should be able to override the lure now. Gotcha. That should be the last one. And looks like there's a recording here.
Hey, shithead. I got a task for you.
The Julius is ready to serve!
Shut up and do what you're told. Use the indigenous robots to keep this place clear of local vermin. I'd do it myself, but Gerard says I have to stay focused, so have some fun for the both of us.
So Eric left a simple AI in charge of the wars. Looks like it shut itself down when I overrode the last one. Well, I should let Avira know the valley's clear. swing's holding up. I might trade for something good.
Oh, my God.
The Spectres must have shown up to defend the Lore. No telling if more will come. But I doubt the Zenus would bother.
I'll be right back. She needs a medic, but she'll live. Thanks to you. Gotta say, every time we meet is the best day ever for fighting. That battle was something else. And those weird machines. Do you think there'll be more?
No. I figured out what was causing the machines to gather in the valley. And put a stop to it.
Oh. Good news for the clan, then.
You don't want to fight more of those things, Evira. They're not like other machines. The masters they answer to see people as inconveniences. They'd kill anyone without a second thought. And eventually I'll have to deal with them.
The lights offshore. Is that from them?
Yeah. It's a kind of shield to protect the island. The machines drawn to this valley were meant to kill anyone who got close.
Meaningless slaughter. But definitely something for a champion, not a marshal. Here, take this then. It might help with what lies ahead.
Thank you. The valley should be safe enough for a while. But you have to tell the rest of the Tanakh to stay as far away from that island as possible.
By the champion's word, I hope our paths cross again, Aloy.